What's up, everybody? This is David Helgeson coming to you with another episode of 2 Minute Tuesday. Every Tuesday, I come on here for 2 minutes and go through some different things I've learned in my journey becoming an entrepreneur. So if anything's providing you value, please hit the like button, hit the love button, feel free to share. As always, I'd love to hear from you in the comments. Just say hello or let me know whether you're listening live or listening on the replay. This week, it's all about priorities. See, I think in business, you need to have two specific things handled from a priority standpoint if you're going to be successful. The first thing is, who are you prioritizing spending your time with? See, my mentor taught me years ago, you are the average of the five people you spend the most time with. So if you're hanging around negative, toxic people, you're probably becoming that. If you're hanging around positive, successful people, you're on your way to go and become that. See, there might be people, if you just take a step back right now and think, am I spending 10 hours a week with someone I should only be spending 10 minutes a week with? Or maybe there's people that you're only spending 10 minutes a week with, you should be spending 10 hours a week with. Just think of it this way. Are you hanging out with people that are talking about goals and dreams, or are you just hanging out with people that are talking about other people? Prioritize who you're hanging out with. The second thing you gotta prioritize is, what are you going to do with the spare time, the part time that you have? Because the magic in business is all in the part time. We all have the same 24 hours in a day. We all have the same 7 days in a week. It's, what are you gonna do with that part time? See, most people spend 8 hours sleeping. They spend 8 hours working. What are you doing with the other 8 hours? See, we all are busy. We all have stuff going on, but you can prioritize or raise your level of prioritizing something that's going to go and help you with your business. Don't be afraid to have that priority set. I believe God's got to come first, family's got to come second, and your goals and dreams got to be high up on the list. Again, don't be afraid to put some other things down on the list. Don't be afraid to let the dishes sit for another day in the sink. It's going to be okay. Don't be afraid to skip partying this weekend. Don't be afraid to get up an hour earlier, stay up an hour later. Don't be afraid to turn the TV off, turn the video games off. Most importantly, don't be afraid to go for your goals and dreams with everything you got, because it's worth it. See you next week.